They were gorgeous girls, great to work with.
On the count of three, say, get us out of here.
Get us out of here.
It is, good. Say, we hate this. Good, perfect. Say, this is cheesy. Perfect, good. Hold hands real quick.
They had a lot of fun, you know, everything, all the games we played, they were game to do, and wonderful, wonderful clients, and I think they're going to really love their stuff.
Good, good, good. Switch spots, quick. Perfect. And switch spots again. Go, quick. That's it, good. Ready, one, two, three, and switch spots again. Quick, go. Fast, fast, fast.
My style is it's a freestyle portraiture. It's very much create a moment and capture it.
All right, on the count of three, what you girls are going to do is jump in the air as high as you can. I'm going to tell you how you do this. All you're going to do is bend your knees. That's it. Are you ready? One, two, three, and jump. Perfect. You do it one more time. Oh, that's great. Ready? One, two, three, and jump. Perfect.
I have everyone moving in my shoots. The reason why I do it is because it extroverts them.
On the count of three, hold hands and you're going to run as fast as you can that way. Ready? One, two, three, go.
You know, you start off in a shoot and you're very much inside all of your thoughts. And when you move, you know, I'll have people stand up, sit down, run around in circles, shake, you know, whatever it is. And it seems ridiculous, but, you know, usually it's it brings you out of yourself. It brings you into the present time. And it's just funny, you know. And usually everyone will get a good laugh. And I mean, that's what I go for. It's all about getting that moment. And you have to create the moment, you know.
Seems crazy while you're doing it. Whether or not it's going to look good, but once you look at the shot, it looks very natural. It's wonderful work. It's amazing.
You know, it doesn't matter what's going on in your life or how hectic it is, this stuff is fun. You just come out, you book your shoot, and you just come out and do it. And, you know, it's not about what clothes you're wearing or any of that.
Good, say bubble gum. Good, perfect.
You just got to remember to come out and shoot. You know, one day.
Good, grab each other's hands, quick. There it is, good, there it is, and flip your hair.
You'll look back and you'll be happy that you did it. I archive all of my images, and sometimes I say just shoot to archive, you know, and you never know when you'll go back into the vaults and pull those out. It's all about getting that moment, and you have to create the moment, you know.
It brought us together. We haven't been together in a while, so it's a nice bonding experience.